Thanks for joining us on the John Mandola Show. We're driven by McCarthy Tire and Automotive Centers. Let's talk Misericordia men's basketball. They are the MAC champs. Joe Busaka, player of the year, joining us right now. Well, Joe, what a year it has been for you and your teammates at Misericordia University. Tell us a little about your season.
It was full of ups and downs, honestly. Our record didn't seem like we had a lot of ups and downs considering we were 21-6, but there was a couple of times in the season where we were going through rough stretches, especially around Christmas break, that we just weren't doing anything right, especially on offense, and it was kind of frustrating. Like, we were just waiting for something to click, and the best thing about it is that we all stayed together no matter what. We always had good practices. We always knew we were going to turn the corner at one point, and it happened right at the start of a conference, when we played Wilkes at a Christmas break, and it just started to snowball for us, and we started playing better and better as the season progressed.
Well, Joe, the MAC has been around 100 years. I'm sure there's some long history as far as records and different things, but what you accomplished may be very, very rare. A senior, not on an MAC team at all, and then you are the player of the year in the league. Tell us about how things kind of came together for you and what an accomplishment for you.
It was really all my teammates and coaches and, like, my support system. Like, everybody believed in me, especially Coach Widger. He always said to me, once you figure it out, once you start putting all the pieces together, you're going to be a problem in the conference. And my teammates believed in me, and every single practice, every single day, they would tell me, like, they would tell me, you're getting better here, you're getting better there. And it just really, like, instilled a lot of confidence in me. And when I went back home after junior year in the summer, like, tasting the conference championship, it was so close to us. And I just wanted to work on whatever it was that my teammates needed me to do. And I talked to the coaching staff, and they told me what I need to do to get better. And I knew I was going to play point guard. We were losing one of the best point guards here in the history of the court with Matty Green. So I knew I had a spot to fill in. So I was trying to do everything I can over the summer and the offseason to really become a leader, become a better teammate, become somebody that I could really, like, rely on every single day. And that's what Coach just said. I need to become somebody that they can rely on me every day no matter what happens. And that was my biggest thing going in. And it was really my coaches and my teammates who believed in me. And without them, none of this would have been able to happen at all.
Joe Busaka joining us here, Misericordia Men's Basketball Player of the Year. Of course, his team wins the MAC Championship. Joe, you mentioned some ups and downs, a little bit of a roller coaster ride. Boy, the stretch there at the end for you guys, winning so many close games, and maybe the team necessarily wasn't as good as you, but maybe you got beat one night, and then you come back and you beat a team, and 70-69, buzzer beaters, different things. Tell us about soaking that up there down the stretch and the feeling for you.
It was unbelievable. Like, every night we were looking at each other, like, why can't we put this team away? Or other teams looking at us, like, why can't we put Mr. Cordy away? And it was just like, we just stood together. Like, we never thought at any point we were going to lose, no matter if we were down like at Kings in the playoff game. We started out down 10-0, and we all looked at each other like, we're fine. Like, this position we've been in multiple times, and we had seniors on the team that knew what to expect and, like, knew what to do. And it was a roller coaster. I mean, the games against Belleville, when we were down both times late, down by 9 at home, like, normal teams would have probably nailed it in, but we always find ways to win. And, like, for me, for the seniors, and for everybody on this team, like, it just propelled us and came up front at the end of the year. But we found we're playing our best basketball, and we were able to put away a team, like, a great team like Belleville in the championship game, where we played a full 40-minute final. And we made some mistakes here and there, but, I mean, to put away a team and to win by double digits in a championship game in that atmosphere, I mean, it was amazing.
Joe, your teammates, Steve Ware and other guys, tell us about the roles that they played this year with Misericordia and your ability to head to the NCAA tournament.
Oh, Steve Ware is amazing. He, in my eyes, is probably the best player in the conference. He's such a tough matchup. He could put the ball on the floor against other four in the league. He could shoot it. He's a great post player. He makes my job a lot easier. He's the ultimate bell. Like Coach always says, that if shot clock's running down, something's happening, find Steve-O. He's going to make a play. He always makes a play. There was player Griffin Sinago was great. He had a couple games on the stretch where he could not miss at all, and we were just finding him the whole time. There was a couple games where Jesse Urich made great plays for us. I mean, it was really everybody, James Hawk, and there wasn't a game where somebody didn't step up and play big for us. And that was the truth. Like, we just wanted to win. Whoever was feeling it that day was getting the ball. And it was a really fun year. And it's not over yet, which is exciting.
Joe, when you talk about Coach Woodruff, he kind of has that lunch pail mentality, and I think it rubs off on all of you guys to kind of put that work ethic. You kind of mentioned that about, that junior year in the summer, and you went home and worked on it. Talk about what it's like to be a Cougar.
It's amazing. It's incredible. I wouldn't want to put on a jersey for anybody else at all, and I think we all have that same mentality. Like, we would go to war with the coaching staff and every one of us on any given day, whoever we're going to Ohio, who we're playing, perfect. It doesn't matter to us. It does not matter to us at all. Wherever they were going to put us in tournament, we were going to play. I mean, just to put on that jersey every single day, it means a lot to every one of us in practice and games. And we just want to show, our school and show, make everybody proud.
The culture there at Misericordia with the athletic programs, it doesn't matter what sport it is, all of you were pulling for each other.
Yeah, exactly. You can see that the student sections, we have a great student section every game. And if you go to the football game, they have a great student section every game. Baseball, we go to the games all the time during the day. Like, everybody loves everybody. It's a great culture here. It's absolutely amazing. I'm glad I came here. Probably one of the best 4 years of my life. And it's just amazing that every athlete was every athlete, and everybody wants to see each other succeed.
Joe Busaka, congratulations. You're the player of the year in the MAC. Your team won a championship. You guys are headed to the NCAAs, and we wish you well in your future endeavors as well.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I appreciate it.
That's Joe Busaka, Misericordia University men's basketball, here on the John Mandola Show. We are driven by McCarthy Tire and Automotive Centers.